Frank Bruno joined forces with police in Islington today to support a crime prevention initiative. The aim is for police, schools and parents to work together to prevent children being drawn into street crime. Today's initiative comes just a week after Thames News revealed young children were the main cause of vandalism on some London council estates. The problem so bad on the Marquis estate in Islington, the local council have threatened to evict tenants unless they keep their children under control.